I am not healthy person. That's it, you are not healthy person, you are alone carrying these fabrics, and how can you think you can do around the world? Then I told him that someone has to start something. Even you all, when you want to do something, you have to start somewhere, someone has to start. Then I said, okay, I will start, but alone you will do it? I will alone do it, someone has to start, but then the rest of the world will follow. You know what, when I was leaving the place, that kid said, you are not alone. Then I asked him, why not? Why you said before I am alone? Now you say I am not alone? Then the kid said, I am with you. That is how it started. And today I have like thousands of them. So every small step becomes a big thing. Every first step is only hard for us. Only the first step we have to take in life, no matter what. And the remaining steps, the first step will do it. For anything for that matter. So these are the fabrics. This one has got, there is an Inuit who wrote message from Iqaluit, which is the northern part of our planet, on the Canadian side. I can see their name. Then I can see Amitabh Bachchan message there. One of the students is holding the Amitabh Bachchan message. Yeah, Kapil Dev, just wrote Kapil Dev there. And the next to that is Amitabh Bachchan, yes. So you know, this has got messages from different people like that. And this is Ramoji from Ramoji Film City. And this is again Abhishek Bachchan. So we have all different, you know, plant as many trees as possible. This is, who said this is? Nara Chandrababu Naidu, Andhra Pradesh CM. This is his message. So we have messages like this. Yes, here is my one more message. Probably may like it. Our tomorrows are a gift we must preserve today. Choose nature. God bless. You know who is that? Miss Universe, Sushmita Singh. So we have messages like this from different people. He says we are wealthy, but the world is healthy. So unless we are, how can we be wealthy when we are healthy? Only we can be wealthy. Otherwise, no use. So, let those different messages are there. I have one more message in one of them. He is this one is, this is very, very interesting person. This man, in what he does, change the fuel, he says. Dwayne, his name is Dwayne Davidson. You know what the speciality about him? He stands at the Arctic Ocean. He put a station camera in one location. And everyone are frozen kids. And he's doing that for the last 40 years. He has got from the last 40 years photographs about Arctic Ocean, North Pole. Every 1 hour, he has got the photos. That is what he does. And he is also a weather reporter. He sends pellet in the air and he tells the weather to the rest of the world. What's how the weather there. And he practices his family. So, there are messages like this. There are different ones. And of course, all the girls are very probably to like jewelry and all. Srikant Zaveri is the man. Zaveri. Trimbandas Jinji Zaveri. This is the man who wrote this message. Women are one of nature's most beautiful creations. I create beautiful pieces of jewelry to enhance their beauty. The planet is God's most beautiful creation. I will do whatever it takes and change my actions. Preserve India. So, anyone has their own views. So, we have messages different parts. What you can do, you can actually go and see when you read also different messages. If you have any questions, any doubts, sikha.com, sikha.com, there you can contact. There it says, Our Earth, We Do. There you have a lot of different celebrities, videos, photographs from all over the world, it is already there. So, even Google also, Google, Satish Sikha, you can find. SIKHA.com. Five videos go to Satish Sikha also in time, okay? So this is just a part of it. We're going to see a little bigger one now. And probably when we come back then we have to go the full fabric means we have to go somewhere outside. But for that I need like about 3,000 people holding the fabric. So now let's see how it goes on. Any questions, any doubts? Any help for your education, for your career, please feel free.
See, you have a subject technology and environmental sciences. This is all useful for you. You can ask why, because sir visited almost every nook and corner of the world. He knows everything, so you can put questions. Okay, girls? All of you, one after the other, go and stand in a straight line from the end to this end in a round. Go.